Celadon City Gym. Let's do it. Putting Pikachu out in front so I can grind some experience from that. Sweet Sense. The worst move in the game right after Splash. Oh, bleh. You're in a gym, why would that be? Whatever. Thank you. I was gonna go heal, but might as well just use my other Pokemon that I've got in here. Growl. Oh, I thought that I was gonna kill it. Guess not. Finally, okay. Yeah, you're telling me. Send out Abra first, and then I'll... when I'm actually in there. Okay, let's take on the gym leader. I'm gonna make a save state also. Okay. Hit Catherine. Oh, I didn't think her name was Catherine. It was. She reminds me of one of my friends from high school. Oh, I should have put that over teleport, whatever. I was never gonna use it anyway. Okay, perfect. Giga Drain, that'd be interesting to use if I have one, a Pokemon that can use it. Probably not. Let's see. Alright, let's... I wanna try rebattling this gym, actually, so I'm gonna... I'm curious to see what happens, so I'm gonna save. Also gonna save the save state. Okay, you could probably... Oh, this would be really good for grinding. grinding both money and experience.
Yeah, this is actually really helpful. Okay.
Be helpful getting Pikachu up to a better level. And getting more money for more TMs and stuff, because I'm gonna really need money here.
Guys, next time we'll be going or doing something, I'm sure. I'm actually going to be taking a break. I've been filming all of these in one long session, but I'm actually going to take a break now, so I'm not entirely sure what I'm going to do after this, but we'll see. I'll see you next time. Bye.